11 brave celebrities were dropped in the South African jungle last night, and they've already been pushed to the edge.
There's no star in here.
Come on.
Yes,
one
yes.
more.
The cage is up, the cage is up. Pull the plug, pull the plug. We're done.
Joining us from the jungle, it's Julia Morris and Robert Irwin. Yeah.
G'day.
I mean, looking at that, we feel a little bit naughty, our poor celebrities.
What have we done?
That's not ideal. You guys don't muck around. You've already pushed 5 celebrities off a cliff. Whoa!
It's been a steep learning curve in a lot of ways. For me, for them, for everyone. It's been absolutely crazy. But I feel like I'm learning a lot and figuring out that you gotta just throw everyone straight off the deep end.
And us included, Robert.
Absolutely.
Julia, Tucker trial time tonight. I've won a couple of these, as you well know. Candace and Khan are gonna go in there tonight. Is it going to be as bad as it used to be?
Oh, it's never going to be as severe, horrible, hardcore as it was for you, Steve.
I know.
No, we learnt our lessons and I know, babes. I tell you what, though, you'll know all about this jungle. You put your back into it, sir, and we remain impressed with you.
It's very nice.
Now, guys, there's a national treasure being revealed tonight. Is CAC? Is she coming back for seconds?
Oh. Maybe. Why? Who said?
Ooh,
who
wouldn't said? That be interesting.
No. Well, gosh, it would be quite the
Maybe
adventure.
Maybe it's Steve Price coming back.
Or could be.
I'll drop him off at the airport after the show.
What we do really love on this show is what they call in the business a redemption arc.
Yes.
Oh.
Hey, before we let you go, we know we've got to let you go because you're about to start. Rave reviews back here. Julia, what do you think of the new kid?
Oh, my God. I cannot believe my luck. Like, don't make me do, like, a serious talk now. Seriously, like, I'm almost teary. I honestly thought when I said goodbye to my beloved doctor that I was just like, well, OK, I don't really understand how we're going to move forward. And then Robert has come into my life and honestly, I may turn to the Lord at this point. I cannot believe whatever Holy Spirit has descended on me. I'm genuflecting at any given moment because this is a superhero of note. So at least we're enjoying ourselves. Hopefully everybody else will too.
Yeah, I think we're going to keep him. Stay tuned because I'm a Celeb starts right after us. Would you please thank Julia Morris and Robert Irwin.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys. Love you. Miss you, Steve.